study abroad, like Erasmus, short term, long term, or it's just easier for you to go to a different university and gain knowledge? Then also other problems, you get to travel easier. You don't have to have a passport to go to most of the European countries. In business, you can make international connections and earn euros and earn money in different currencies. And also love, you can find love in another countries because we are more open for other cultures. And yeah, you can learn and get to know other cultures better, as our Polish team got to know the culture better. Yeah. Also, it's more easy to go to the shop and buy not only your traditional food, but also other food.